Going on a hike, going on a hike.
You can hear the fire, you can hear the fire trucks.
It's been 3 hours already and this is what I've gotten so far. Now look how much it's gone. It's gone 14 hours and 3%.
Done. It's done. Oh my gosh. This thing has been running for 1 day and 4.5 hours. And here it is. The fun part is trying to get it off the platform. I hate doing that. Okay, my 3D print is complete. And then I printed this thing earlier today. I'm supposed to put this thing in like this. And this thing cranks up the marble somehow. Look at that. Going on a hike, going on a hike. Hey everybody, we're going on a hike today. Let's see how good the quality is on this camera. Oh, you just pressed that button there, okay. Underground, right?
Dirt.
Dirt. Dirt hill.
Oh, don't.
Yeah, Bridger got on. He doesn't care. He's going. No time for baths. Just keep running up the mountain.
Oh, another one. Oh, man.
Careful, you guys.
Yeah. Everyone, they go up. Yep. We always have to take showers.
Look at you. You're cute.
Oh, that kitty cat dirty.
Bridger. No, you're gonna get hurt. What do you got there? Found a rock? No, this is not the waterfall we came to see. Is it? No, it's not. What is that? Bridger on the bridge?
Yeah! Mini shelter!
We found a cave. This is where the cavemen are. Well, careful. I'm headed inside this cave.
These pieces of rock that are
inside the cave. Come on the mountain. Look at that. We made it. Right below. Hold on. There we go. Okay, as you can see, we made it. It was about a 10-minute hike. This place is only about 5 minutes from our house, and surprisingly, we haven't really been here much, so this is really cool.
We're going to
see the top of the waterfall. Can't even see the valley, it's so polluted from fires right now.
And then it just keeps going all the way up. Alright, well, this is kind of scary. I'm gonna try to be very careful here.
No.
Oh, poor baby. You want to explore, but we can't let you because it's too dangerous. How do you feel? He's sad. Yeah. This is a way to zoom in. You can see the pollution been really bad lately. After hiking, I don't know where we're at. Oh, good view, but I'm really tired. I see a city, but I have no idea what city that is. Uh-oh. What is that sound? I hear something. Santhi, what's that noise? Do you hear zombies?
Nope.
Dang it.
Some underwater tank that are undiscovered.
Do you need a...
Okay, we finally made it back to the car. It's been a while.
I'm just washing my hands.
Yeah. So that was a lot of fun. Very tired, but fun. And yeah. Yo, there's another fire on the mountain. This is crazy. It's about 9 o'clock. And check this out. Look at that fire out there. Oh, it smells terrible. I mean, look at that. That is crazy. That mountain is on fire again. It was on fire a month ago. That is scary. Oh my gosh. The flames are now getting lower. They're right where the fire trucks are. Look at how high those things are now. It's now at the foothills. My phone died, it ran out of battery. So I'm just, looks like the flames are going away. The fire right there in front of our house. Close to the camp. There it is. So it started out up there. Now it's kind of going down this way. You can hear the fire. You can hear the fire trucks. It's just absolutely crazy. We've lived here almost 4 years and we had a fire here about a few weeks ago, but it was on the other side of the mountain. Now we got this fire here. This is just scary. So
as you can see, it's literally right outside my front door. And you can't really see anything right now. I can't really see my face. There we go. Can't really see my face anymore. But yeah, just right outside my door. It's on the foothills of town, about a mile. And it smells really bad. So it's just crazy right now, crazy times. My father-in-law lives in Oregon, and you know how bad it is up there right now. So I don't know what to say, like this is really scary. I think we're gonna be fine, but the people north of us are being evacuated, so if we get a door knocked on our door, then probably go to my parents' house, and it's gonna be a long night, so we'll see what happens. And we're just waiting to see if we're going to get evacuated. So I don't think we are. It looks like the fire is kind of moving away from us. And but you never know. So just crazy. We're there early in the video. You can see that's that hike is exactly where the fire is right now. So, and you can hear ambulances right now. So it's crazy. So we're not gonna get any sleep tonight, probably. At least right now, it's literally right out the window. You go out, open the door, and it's right in front of us. Like, you can see the flames and stuff. It's crazy.
All right, well, there's the fire now. It's about 8 o'clock in the morning. Hear helicopters. We got this, the fire started here last night, and now it's up to here. It looks like it's starting to go down, thank goodness.
See the helicopter up there?
There we go! Okay,
it's 4K, so I'm probably able to zoom in on it. I think I did this last night.
It's moved up the mountain.
Our tortoise coming!
There you go again, you see that?
There he comes. There he goes.
I can't really see it, but you see him carrying the bucket again? Let's see if you can see him drop in the water.
Look at the bucket at home, the guy.
And you can kind of see some flames over there.
All right, well, we woke up and everything's safe. They're laying out the fire right now, and right up there. So, crazy stuff. I can't believe that happened again. Bridger.
Are
you putting rocks in the bird bath? This is what I've been working on lately.
What's that?
That plane just dumped all that retardant.
What is that red stuff?
Good. It helps get rid of fires. Yeah. That was crazy. I've never seen that before.
Huh.
Nope, you didn't do anything.
Oh, there you go. Look at that. Yeah, see, look at that one.
There it is!
Whoa.
Where's red?
That is so cool.
Open this.
Oh, look at that.
Yes!
Wow, that's cool. Look at that.
Whoa, red!
You see that, Bridger?